like this make a real relationship, like make a serious relationship. You just keep like, I was in my case, I was scared that if he says something that I don't like to hear, I know sometimes we need to hear the truth, but sometimes I don't want to hear. Like, I don't want to hurt myself. No one has like this encouraged to make the first step and be serious. And that's when my mom wants to make. And I even tell my family, you know, he's coming and so on, but he's not my boyfriend. And he's my boyfriend, but we are not going to be married. And please don't ask him something about marriage and so on. But you know, any Mexican family is going to be like, they don't care. They will ask him whatever they want. Even my aunts, I tell them, please don't ask him about marriage. But they ask, you know, that when you are going to marry, you have plans to having kids. Like, I ask you, please. But anyways, it was a good day asking that.
When I talked to you for the first time, at that time I had some trouble going to Mexico.
Okay.
It's the fucking yesterday.
American
time, yeah, that time maybe I transferred
to Houston.
Just over Dallas. I mean, anyway, I spent the 3 days in the San Juan airport. They say, okay, in the morning they make a new ticket, but they did it already. And afternoon, no, we invite you, they make a cancel. And I wait the 3 hours, make a line to make a new ticket. And then,
anyways, you stayed 3 days in the
airport. Yeah, 3 days in the airport. And it's really hard to go to Mexico. And I'm telling to my wife, maybe this time I cannot go to Mexico because now in the fucking they cannot make us ticket to go to Mexico. So I'm telling to my wife, this time I come to Korea, but after maybe only 1 month, after 1 month, in Korea I had some Lunas New Year's. Lunas New Year's ceremony. At that time I met some 1 week vacation, and then this time I'm returned back one more. But
I say no. Because I already telling you guys that before of that, we have so many problems, like in our relationship it was not that secure, and then like not only him, like everyone in my family is going to thinking, ah, maybe he's a bad guy, he has not the courage to come in and many knows. And also maybe some of my aunts are going to thinking maybe I'm lying, that is my foreign girl Korean boyfriend, everything was part of my imagination. So
nope.
I was thinking, if he doesn't come in this time, I'm going to break up with him, like, because for me at that time the most important is what my parents think. So if he not come in the day, it's like going to be so hard, like later, if he wants to come in and get along with my family, it is going to be hard because they will not trust him.
Anyway, finally, I arrived to Mexico, but USA came not bring my suitcase. I just wearing the some sportswear, but that day has some my wife cousins.
15 years.
15 years.
So he cannot come in with the sportswear.
Yeah, my father wearing the sportswear. I'm helping my wife. How to go in there?
Yes, he tell me like how to go in there, but I was her sugar mommy, so I bought him some clothes to meet my family because also he needs to.
Finally, I arrived at some 7 girls, but she had so many family, and I entered the gate, and then it's a really big group, but they sit is all the family, and then I just telling. Hola, mucho gusto.
Yes, right.
When I wake up the second day in Mexico, I sleep in my wife's grandma's house. But I don't know why. This house is really old. And if I just stay there, maybe I think screwed because we definitely stop trying and this house is old.
It's really countryside.
Yeah, really
because,
countryside.
Maybe you don't know guys, but I come in from really, really countryside part of Mexico. Like, I live in all my life in Monterrey, but I was born in the state of Mexico in a little, little town. So there is no houses around, there is no like lights like everywhere.
And then no separate cities.
Yeah, there is no phone separate cities. Really? This is really, really countryside.
Anyway, I don't know why, but maybe first day, I'm drinking a little alcohol, tequila, because you're uncles.
Ah, yes, because one of my uncles, like in Korea, they have like this kind of culture that you drink and you have to. But in Mexico, it's no. It's like if someone give you a drink, you can say like, no, it's okay, I don't want to drink. But my husband keep drinking. And my uncle was drinking tequila, like pure tequila, and my husband keeps drinking, so I was like, it's okay, so I almost saved my husband of like this kind of thing.
The next day I had come 4 and 5 a.m., but I don't know why, but I got outside, it's been really comfortable. Anyway, I came,
Yes, right.
Anyway.
After that, he totally changed. Our relationship totally changed to be like a just really bad relationship to become a really good one relationship because, and this time it's going to be like all days he making video calls. Like it was totally different. We calling each other all time, making video calls. I feel like we were a real couple. Like he was part of my property. Like he's my property and no one can touch him. We were planning to go into an island. And then he canceled everything and Kaptagi, I remember that day I was doing some in swimming center and he called me and said, you know, my parents want to meet you. And I was like, what?
Kaptagi.
Kaptagi, what is it? And they were, how did you tell your parents?
I make one rent apartment for living with my wife and invite my family. My sister and my parents, and that time I first came to my parents. I met one woman, but she's not Korean, she's Mexican. And then maybe she comes after 6 months in Korea, and I want to live together. And then maybe my mom gave a little decision because. We met in Copenhagen. Maybe, I don't know, I'm not sure too, but I have a relationship. And I'm coming to my wife from Korea and then met my family.
My name is Muso Mago, my name is Kim Jong Deseok. Because you're watching in the drama that some people laugh or giving some money, like, you know, if you're taking some. Even I was planning how much money my mother-in-law is going to
give.
Nope. And also I seen some YouTube videos like when you sometimes met your parents-in-law, they don't accept you, they don't like you. And I was worried about this kind of thing happening to us. But you know, as soon as I met my parents-in-law, I was very touched. Because I was really nervous. I think in that time I wanna cry, and that time I really want to cry. Then I remember that as soon as I entered, my mother-in-law she hugged me. I was very
humble.
I was very touched because I never expecting to be very kindly. Like in my country, we are a very kindly person, but I didn't know that Koreans can be that kindly. And also, I write them a letter. I think it was because I was nervous, but I feel the love of his family. And at the time, I already love him like 100%. But after meeting his family, I love him like 200%. And also, his family, I really like his family. And also, when I go into his house, I feel very comfortable. Like him in my house, we feel really comfortable in his house. That is how naturally we decide to get married. But it's not like courtship, like the wedding, just paper. And I also thinking that always God put things as exactly all the time we have been marrying each other is needed to at the end we can come to this result. And then anyways guys, this is how we met each other, but I have some other questions.
Seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago, but all will be okay. I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. I've changed for the better this time. I thought I would never be fine. I strive just to say I'm alright. And for the first time in a long time, I'm alright. I've seen a lot of change, been through a lot of pain. Some things are not the same as they were a year ago, but all will be okay. I move on each and every day. The past is where it stays, way back a year ago. Back a year ago.
Guys, so many time ago, maybe 1 year ago, I upload.
I really have come to the camera.
Yes, I know.
He's really nervous.
The first time he saw me. Yes. Finally, let me know in the comments if you want to keep us appear more on camera, because you know, I know you. I introduced my program so little, but he's very shy to come to the camera. Finally, I make him call me. The first one, he or she asking me if I have kids.
No.
We don't have. But we want to have.
Yeah,
maybe next year. Maybe after I graduate from Taiwan. Who says sorry first?
But originally we not too much
fun. Yes, we don't know too much fun.
And if we need to say sorry, we...
Depends who makes a mistake. Because if I make the mistake, I am like, I'm sorry. But if he makes, I don't talk to him until he says he's sorry. We already know who makes the mistake, so we were like just waiting. Maybe keep waiting. But sometimes, in my way of thinking, he takes more time to say sorry. He just keeps hungry. But I'm already asleep because I don't like to be hungry. And more sensitive, chicken. Crystal Valley, I'm sensitive. Okay. Who fell in love first?
What did
you say? Yes, it's insane. First time we make a contact with me. But it's when they start. But we don't fall in love with your Mookie.
But the Shizak Pabu, Pokachi Pabu, when I met in your family, I moved it. Now it's the same. She always says Kikor.
Maybe I don't. I don't know how much time I'm in Korea. 3 years. Where are you professional? This is a good question. He is engineer and I'm administration, huh?
I don't like the engineer.
Well, in Korea it's very hard. Like, working in a company is so hard. I also work in company, and I like my life as a student. Like, you guys didn't know, like, you just enjoy study, and even if you have the opportunity to make a major, make it. But like, working in companies is so hard. Unless you have your own job, it's more rare. How old the two of you in the first month? 32. Ani, you were 22. I was 21.
You can't worry, you were 13.
아, 진짜? 와.
아, 지금 35이지. Korean age.
Nope.
아, 그러니까, 에이, Korean age.
그래도 많이 헷갈려.
아, 그치. But let's not talking about Korean age, because no one in the world uses Korean age only Korean. But you were 30 and I was 21, right? But you know, Koreans are always our baby face. Well, the person we married in the tacos, remember I already told you all these stories? I never thinking he was 9 years older than me. Maybe I was thinking 4 or as much 5 years older than me. But he tell me and I was, wow, I want to have Korean blood. Korean DNA is so good. How four of you handle your problems? The problem is that we don't fight so many, but usually when we fight, we just talk the most. We have a rule like, 아무리도 화났어, 우리. 5 characteristics, 5 qualities you like, and 5 qualities you don't like. 5. Yes, I like. I never ask you this question. 5 things you like about me.
아, 어려워, 그런 거는. 어려워. Next.
No, this is not your thing. I want to replay this one. Should I start first?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, five characteristics or qualities I like about my husband. He's tall. He is very kindly. He has a beautiful life. He's so good making food. Loving, so caring person. Like, he takes care of well me. Yeah, not only to me, but everyone. Things that I don't like about my husband. He likes to play golf. He sleeps so many. But he's almost perfect. okay, let me think. Need to be too. Oh, I'm so hungry. Maybe, but it's not because of him, it's because of his company, but he has to work so many.
Nope.
And I cannot see him so many. He's Korean.
Mucho, mucho más tarde.
Yeah, when he gets hungry, he starts speaking Korean. And I don't understand anything he says, and I get frustrated. And which it makes the problem more worse, because I'm there. Ah, don't speak me into it. Speak me into it. I will say this one. Papa. Papa, you're done.
You're pretty, you have the beautiful eyes, you're kindly.
Ah, you're just in the same.
Ah, 똑같아.
Okay.
똑같아. 그리고 많이 smart, and you want the some professional humble sport 하는 거? You always want to learn.
Yes, I always want to learn.
Because
I don't want to
learn. Yeah. 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 Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
I go,
I'm going to go.
characteristic of your husband that attracts you the most? Like, I can feel secure around his arm. I can feel secure, like not only secure, like he can protect me, but also I know he can love me, he can respect me. Like in this time of my life, I think in Opa Obsumion, and I'm going to cry again. Like he is really part of my important, a really part of my life that I remember when I'm going to Mexico. I really miss him so many. Like I was happy to be with my family, but you know, now he's my family also. And even if I'm in Mexico, and he's not with me, I feel like something is missing. Like I cannot say that living in Mexico, I'm 100% happy because I feel something is missing. Also, I miss his family, I miss him. And also when I'm here, I miss my family. So it's like, I'm always missing something. But I'm not going to cry. Like I'm going to, you know, in the video I record, I cry almost like two times, three times because I was drinking wine. But this time the wine is already dead, but...
Thank you.
Anyways, guys, eso fue el video por el día de hoy. Espero que les haya gustado mucho. Pero díganme si a ustedes les gustó que nosotros saliéramos más en... Pues sí, o sea, que nosotros saliéramos más en cámara. Les gustó vernos juntos. Y bueno, espero sus comentarios, chicos. Y pues cualquier cosa, pues ya saben, comenten qué quieren ver en un futuro aquí en Chisme con Mish. Próximamente estaré subiendo videos sobre el proceso de para obtener una visa si eres mexicana. Y pues bueno, chicos, aquí voy a dejar el video para el día de hoy. Recuerden que si les gustó, se suscriban, denle like, dejen sus comentarios en la parte de abajo y les mando muchos besos.
Bye.